Well, Maria's just won a game, 16-0, and she's defeated the Fogat sister. Okay, so the Fogat sister is extremely popular here. Was she under some kind of pressure while playing here in this ground where everyone was cheering for Ritu?
Есть ли у вас какое-то напряжение, что вы сражались с теми, кто кого поддерживает весь стадион?
Нет, напряжения не было. Я сражалась за свою команду и хотела. Это не впервые для меня выступать в таком большом зале. Я хотела достойно выступить за свою команду.
She's saying that she didn't feel any pressure because she's participating for her team, and she just wanted to do the best for her team that she could.
Well, she felt no pressure at all. I just want to ask you one more question. In Olympics, you were very unhappy that you actually won a silver medal and you threw away your medal. What was the reason?
Спрашивают в Олимпиаде, почему вы выбросили тогда вашу медаль?
Я не выбросила, я сфотографировалась и быстренько ушла.
А в чем была причина?
Потому что это уже вторая моя серебряная медаль.
Because it was her already second silver medal and she took a picture and just took it away.
So she does get very angry even if she wins the silver. She also has two kids. When does she find time to actually wrestle?
Когда вы находите время, как, если у вас двое детей?
У меня есть хорошая помощь. Моя мама и брат.
She has a very good help, her mom and her brother.
Well, she has a lot of help and I think she is going to train her kids as well. Now it's time for a short little break. Let's take it.